If someone hits you once, whatever form of abuse it is, they will do it a second time. Especially if you don't do anything about it. Remember also that those who, you know, carry out these forms of abuses, usually it's about control. It's about all sorts of ways of literally owning you.
Yeah.
It is also about giving themselves a certain leverage that they probably don't get enough of. There are some insecurity issues to a place.
Mm.
And in some cases, it's also psychological. Yes, both men and women can actually be asked the same question. But there are more women, at least from what statistics tells us.
Yeah.
And I'm sure you've also heard that the UN has also posited that over 137 women each day
are killed
by
their intimate partners.
By intimate partners.